Well, guys, we are starting off the day. I was minding my own business, like, oh, fuck. Never mind. I thought that was an actual. And then I got shot at. So that's the story of my life today. And I fucking know the first thing that's gonna happen are these guns. Aw, not a tank. Alright, I'm not worried about the tank for right now. Because I have another target in mind. Alright, you know what? You have a van. Oh shit, he's all the way down the highway. Alright, you know what? Alright. Oh, just in case you guys don't know, I do have an oppressor for this reason. I have an idea on where this guy's at, so we need to fly high and fly as high as quickly as all hell. Is that not the first thing that's gonna happen is this damn tank is gonna come right after me too. I already have a target in mind. Who is that? Oh, wrong person. Oh yeah. This dude got me earlier. Oh my god. I legit hope I blew him up somehow. Alright. I don't care how. Oh shit. Damn it. I'm not gonna be mad as all hell either. But I need to get to my oppressor before tank dude comes back, fucks it all up, and he's turning back around, so this ain't gonna go well. This is not gonna go well for me at all. I'm gonna keep a clear distance on him. I'm not worried about him right now because he didn't really start shit with me. It's the other dude that I'm concerned about right now. That's not gonna go well if I don't get out of here quick. Alright. Oh, here we go. I need to do something creative, at least. You know what? We are going to call Lester. We are going to get off of the radar. So we can get...
Hey, how can I help? I can get it scrambled for a minute.
Alright. Then this is so... I can easily use this minute. Aw, oh, you motherfucking asshole. Oh, never mind. Alright, next thing I'm gonna do, since he wants to... First, we need to find him again. Alright, you know what? It's probably down there. Yep. I was right the first time. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. He definitely knows I'm up here. He just doesn't know where. That's the funny part. You can think where I'm at all you want. Problem is, you just ain't gonna find it. Hold on, let me get out of here real fast. Ha! Idiot. Get in the car, buddy. How far is he? I know what he's trying to do. I just need to trick him. I need to get him looking stupid. All right. Ooh, yep. Oh, that dude's a pussy. Well, we're about to kill him on the ground right about now in just about a minute. Here. He's taken out my most dangerous weapon. Ha! Idiot. I'm about to play smart. It says that I'm too far from my personal vehicle. Okay. Organization and He has no idea I'm down here. Like I said, as much as I'm getting my ass kicked, like, 6-0, you know, I'm very humble. He's a decent guy to play against. If he's in a car, he's fucked. This dude's on fire. God. Fuck, missed. Got him. So far, he's being smart. So far. He's playing it smart. He's paranoid as all hell, too. He's probably trying to find me. Now he probably sees where all these damn shots are coming from. So let's get out of here real fast.
Oh.
Almost fell backwards.
How can I be of service? I can do it briefly.
Wait a minute. Where are you at? Where are you at? Where are you at? Come here, buddy. Come here, buddy. You get in that car, you're dead. So he runs out of plus. Oh, he spotted me! That was a good shot, though. That was a nice one. That was an amazing shot. I'm actually surprised he spotted me in the time that he did. I ended his kill streak earlier. I'll do it twice. Oh shit, he's down below. Oh my god. Thank you. Bye. I gotta get this heli real fast. Never mind. Oh, you're an idiot. Take care of. There you go. Bye. Adios. Killed the wrong guy, but he's probably pissed. He was not the one I met by. Wait a minute. Did I hit somebody? I gotta find him, Adios. I'm probably making him all paranoid too. Jesus. Oh my God. There we go. I could throw a bomb down there. Damn it. I was not trying to commit suicide, but okay. I'll take that for right now. Alright. So, we basically have no choice but to fuck with them in another way, because it doesn't seem like Terabyte's been working for me. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna call them the Terabyte. We're gonna use their taser. So, what I'll do. But I need to find. Because the Terabyte has a taser and rockets. So, what I'll do. Did that on total purpose. So I can steal their car. And then I'm gonna come back down and drive over here. Put myself off of radar before I get in back. Before I get into the cab of the Terabyte. Got hit by a cook. Hit the dude. I do want to let you guys know that there's no possibility. There are some moments that I do not record. I only record the ones that matter. Rather, if I win the battle, no matter if I win the battle or if I lose the battle, I will still always record it because I'm very humble about my wins and my losses and all that. So we're gonna exit to the cab. We're gonna try to get not too close to him, but to the point where we don't have to go a certain mileage. I don't even know what I did, but I'll just say that I did it. Alright, now we're gonna ghost the entire organization. We are going to get away from dude as much as possible. He just died. So I could also maybe get the scumbag who got me earlier. We'll back right in here and we'll be off. Oh shit. Make sure. Oh, he's over there. Alright. Here we go. We'll kick him off. He knows there's a Terabyte. But he doesn't know is that I'm right behind him. Oh, you fucking. There is a damn thing.